to watch her grow. She told me that she could try again from there.
Had a flirt, waitressing, disco dancing, not a thing. Every day she say, late I'd better find an old town cake. Looked around and found a clown who gave her love and money too. So what did she do?
She opened Fried Rice Paradise. Now she going very nice. That's a speciality, 99 varieties. Fried Rice Paradise. Shook, it's how it's been described. Booked a table, very wise. That is what I would do.
4 years passed, went very fast. She told me she had to grow a little more.
Scouted around in Queenstown, Marine Parade and Haogang. Then on contemplating further, thought of nasi goreng burgers. Open shops, they all were flops. Poor girl didn't know what to do. So what did she do?
She opened Fried Rice Paradise. Nasi goreng, very nice. That's a speciality, 99 varieties. Fried Rice Paradise. Shook, it's how it's been described. Booked a table, very wise. That is what I would.
Number one, by far this is most delicious. Chow fun beneath the sun.